Today we have a Samsung A70 that is not charging. The truth is, this is a very common issue in all the devices of the A series. Hello everyone, I'm Leonardo, and today we're going to solve this device issue. At first, it seems that the phone charges more or less well with a current of 1.3 amps, but suddenly the charge drops to half an ampere, which is not normal. Later, we will see that the power C shows only 200 milliamps. Over the past few years, we have repaired dozens and dozens of devices with this fault, if not hundreds. This is a clear example of planned obsolescence by the manufacturers. We are going to remove the back cover in fast motion. To avoid damaging it, it is better to use plastic tools like ultra-thin picks. The next step is to remove all the screws from the intermediate frame. Now we are inside the motherboard, and the first step is to disconnect the battery. Here, right next to it, is the fault. They have placed a foam to make the flex cable press harder against the motherboard, but this is not the correct solution. We have to solve the problem at its root. Let's move to the microscope to analyze all the pins. Remember, visual inspection is very important throughout the process. If you look closely, there's a crack at the bottom. When inspecting the sides, we see that the four legs have cracks. Depending on the case, we either change the entire FPC connector or repair it. In this case, we are going to repair it. If the plastic of the connector has cracks, we replace it with a new one. To solder it well, we apply a bit of flux and solder it with the fine tip of the soldering iron. The trick for optimal soldering is to hold the tip for 2 or 3 seconds and then apply the solder. This way, we heat the work surface very well. When working with the negative pin, it is a bit more difficult to solder the leg. Normally, anything that is ground dissipates heat much better. So I prefer to remove the old solder with the soldering braid and solder with the new one. As you can see, now it is easier to solder. We can also consolidate the sides, applying a bit of solder and changing the alloy. This way, we solder the four legs of the connector. If you have experience, it is easy to do. If not, you need to practice. The price of this repair is 79 euros. If you have a job that you don't like and it doesn't compensate you, get to work and learn to repair mobile phones. Repairs on iPhone boards and high-end Androids pay between 150 and 300 euros. Experience comes with time, then it is you who sets the right price. Here is the final result, a shiny and durable solder. These factor solders fail because of the lead-free solder they use. Lead-free solder cracks quite a bit over time. Lead has been removed from electronics to take care of our health. As far as I know, no one gives anything away in the last decade. As a reflection, I have a question. How many years did a Nokia last for you? Tell me in the comments. Let's test the device to see the final result. We can see that the charge remains constant at 1.6 amperes, which is a good charge for this. If you want us to upload more content, give it a big like. Let's see if I get motivated to edit the 70 videos I have recorded on my computer. The truth is that editing videos takes a lot of work, and personally, I don't like leaving the video raw. I try to highlight the important steps of each repair. This has been today's video. I'm Leonardo. I hope you liked it and see you in the next one. Bye!